see just
that.
Just
the book, no. It's pretty much the end.
And then left hand into the pocket, right to the one you can. And then get up into that hole with both hands, like trying to make it work. And then the two foot directly above this hole, you want right hand. Up into that flake, up and left, it's like giant shape.
This thing?
Yeah, that's when you shake out. And then what you're going to do is you're going to go out right to your twofer, that's in line with the door that you've clipped. There's a twofer there.
Yeah.
You're going to go right hand and you're going to cross over into a left hand thing. Two foot just right of you. Yep. Cross over. Yeah, there we go. Then you're going to gas on the thing there above the draw. And then you want to make your way. Yeah. That's it. You see that flame, that chalked up flame? You want to go, there's a left hand hold. I think there's a right hand hold on that twofer.
Right hand?
On the twofer above right of you.
Yeah.
Ali, you nearly had a good rest, dude. Come on.
Where do you hold the twofer?
A bit higher. Yeah, that's it. Come on. Here we go. Come on. There's a tick mark on the other side of that underkin flake thing. Good. It's good. Up higher. Come on. It's good. It's good. Again. Yeah. Match the underkin. Get into the paused rest. Match the underkin by your hand and then left hand to the pocket.
Sorry for the long cash.
Nice, Alistair.
Nice one, boys.
Yeah, you chill there. So the beta now, Alistair. You're going to have left hand in the pocket. Okay? out right of the jaw, there's like intermediate pinches or toothers, you choose which one. When you look above you, there's a left hand pinch. It looks like a foothold that's ticked on the right. You grab it as a pinch with the thumb. Then you sort your feet out. You get a foot in the pocket and you go just right of the next draw or below it. You'll see some chalk. It's a good, it's like a three finger good edge, dude. And then your left hand bounces up into that double tick.
Wait, I'm sorry, don't start again, please.
Oh, okay.
So Alistair, it's left hand pinch. Sort your feet out, right hand to the three finger edge thing, outright.
That?
No, up higher. Did you use that? You use that to get the first left hand pinch. Directly above your head. Looks like a foothold almost on the right. Hey?
Am I pinching with my left hand?
You're pinching, so if you see the hold, it looks like a foothold that's been ticked. Can you see it?
Yeah,
below that, left of it, there's a side pull. Your thumb is going to go on the bottom of that foothold looking thing. You're going to pinch that hole. You're going to go right hand up. Get your left foot in the pocket that you're holding. And then you're going to go left hand up again to the double ticked edge. That's really good. You're going to walk your feet up and clip off that.
Yep. And then from there?
From there, it's a gastong right over your left hand. Walk your feet up on pause. Out left turn under clip.
Okay, so, Bill.
Ali, come on, yeah, that's it. Top feet, yeah, left hand to the pinch, up high. Yeah, swap feet, left foot in the pocket. Nice, right hand up, come on. Yeah, come
nice.
On, come on, come on. Left hand up to a good side pull, it's good. It's good, come on. Yeah, walk your feet up and left and clip. Nice, dude. Gastong above your left hand. Yeah. Feet up high into your left undercling, straight above your right hand.
Yeah?
No, you want left hand there. Really simple you are. Oh yeah, then you're gonna have a gastong on your right. Crimp. You hit the gastong crimp and then come in with your left hand.
How do you get your left hand here?
You should have got it already then. You have to match, yeah. Come on. That's it. Come into the undercling and clip. Yeah. Ali, Alistair, come on, dude.
Come on,
Where? Now you're going up and left.
Cool tape.
Now you're going right hand to that little 2 foot thing above you.
Okay.
Get a left heel where your left hand is.
Cheers.
And you're going out left to those holds that the paw hold on paws as a side pull. And then right hand to the big twofer system. Come on, dude, you're there, man, you're there.
Nice, Alistair.
Yeah, dude, come on.
Come on, Alistair.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah. Nice.
Right hand up to the big twofer.
Cool, ground floor.
Yeah, that's it. Match it up.
Wait, sorry.
And clip, come on.
Nice.
Right hand to the thin twofer system.
Yeah, come on, Alistair.
Come on, Esther.
Oh, dude.
Oh, nice, dude.
Come on, Esther.
Okay, so you're going to go right hand to the thin tooth system. Get a left heel where your left knee is now. You're going to rock up all the way left to those big side pulls. Walk your right hand up the thin tooth system. Your left hand's going to go then to a slopey crimp thing. Okay, from that slopey crimp thing, your right hand changes from pinching the thin tooth system to a gassed arm. Then you basically come in with the left hand into that tooth system.
Yeah, come on, dude. Come on, Alistair. I'll let you, come on.
That's a wicked knee ball. Come on, man. Yeah, dude, come on. Out left now.
Come on, Ali.
Yeah, come on. Lift that up to the sloper, come on.
Come on.
What?
Ali, swap feet left.
In front of your face.
Yeah, in front of your face.
Yes,
yeah, change your right hand to a Gaston. Right hand to a Gaston. Gaston, your right hand. Yeah, left hand into the pocket just above your right hand. Yeah,
Ali,
dude.
Hand up, dude. Big for the crimp.
Match a little crimp by your hand and go up and left. Up and left for a crimp. That's the last move. Come on.
Oh, no, it's good, dude.
Come
good.
On, it's good. Yeah.
Yeah! Come on!
Ali!
Come on,
yeah, dude, come on! Sick!
Come on, Alistair!
Ali, Alistair, come on! That's it, dude! Chris, do you want to give him beta from there?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I think it's, you can sort of read it, but like, just in case you
want. Oh, beta!
Okay, I'll tell you now! I'm running!
I think you go right hand to a little in-cut edge. Left hand to a crimpy, slopey thing above it, and then out right to those big holes.
You got a mission, yeah. So there's a fin out right.
Yeah?
Fin, hit the fin with your right hand. Left hand over to like some dish. And then right hand into the jug undercling.
Come on, boys. Nice one.
Fin, left hand over.
Ali, come on, dude.
Come on, Alistair.
Or you can bounce the pinches, Ali, yeah, dude.
Yeah.
There's a pinch up higher.
Come on, dude.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah. Sweet, dude.
Sick, come on.
There's the chains there, Chris.
Yeah, just above him.
Just above him, yeah. He's under the jugs now.
He's the jugs.
It's like game over, eh?
Now you're going to gas on the thing above you and stand up into the jug. So they're going to be two crimps. Left hand up left to that other crimp. Right hand to the crimp out right. Stand up right hand to a gas on. Now stand up to the Gaston.
Come on, dude, finish it up.
Yeah, dude, yeah. Come on. Now into the jug.
Big jug. Come on.
Yeah, dude.
Sweet. Victory.
That 2 foot's a jug. Yeah, nice.
Nice, man.
Good job.
Come on. Yeah.
Flash of cash. Nice.
Yeah.
Sick.
Woo!
Well done.
Good job, dude.
Good job.